Cars on. In this case, on 12th Street, a sleazy strip of pawn shops and bars, a haven for pimps and prostitutes, junkies and gangs. 85 persons were arrested in that raid. A crowd gathered to watch. There were some shouts, and then a rock through a police car window.
The many-layered graphic comic book art of Robert Williams, along with some of the psychedelic paintings circa 1968. He was one of the pioneers of underground comics in the